sorry about that flash going off earlier, that was an accident. I'm used to the outside light being so dim and set it not to go off. My issue is local government transparency, and I saw an interesting example, I think a week ago, Tuesday of last week. Lowndes County Board of Education had an open forum about the school consolidation issue. And they had their own person videoing the whole thing, and they had it up on the web in a day or two, which means that everybody in the county could see what was going on and all the speakers, and it seems like a good thing, because people can get the information. So I would like to once again recommend that the county do that. That way you wouldn't have to depend on, you know, amateurs to get information like that out for you. That's my recommendation.
We get it done for free.
Start sending your bill, man.
Mr. Matt Fortwood. Anyone wonders, I take these in order, they're given to me.
My name is Matt Fortwood.